Executive of the Year. And the Executive of the Year is Monte McNair from the Sacramento Kings. Like I said, like I explained earlier about the acquisitions that he made and the vast improvement, he definitely deserves the award.